Hello, Brothers, everyone, here in today's video. We are doing a video today on my Minecraft city build of Tyler City that I'm building. In this video today, we are going to do some detail work on this building right here. I mentioned I was going to do some stuff on my last video attempt. I was going to do some stuff with it. First things first, I want to show you guys my skyscraper is basically done. It basically has 6 floors to it. I'm now currently putting lights and stuff like that in it for right now. That's pretty much just about it. Guys, yeah, pretty much it. Okay, I'm going to put in. Okay, I'm gonna use these for chairs. I'm gonna use these for like office tables and stuff. I think I'm going to use some type of carpet. I think I'm going to use like a light gray carpet on stuff. We'll just do that for now. Okay, first things first, I'm gonna build kind of a lobby kind of spot here when they first walk in. So I'm gonna build kind of a back it up just a little bit. There we go. I'm going to use quartz stairs and maybe I'm using these. I'm gonna use this for like computers, basically. There you go. There's a chair. Might have two people kind of like kind of spot here. I'm gonna build a small kind of office spot over here. Put some carpet on top of the thing here so it kind of looks like a colorful desk. Okay. I might put a couple of like waiting chairs here, or a few at least. Okay. those office deals down here a little bit. This desk kind of have some color in it. Okay. White concrete here. Okay, I'm gonna put kind of a spot here for like spot here, and these are going to be pretty much printers. Like, so I'll put a couple of those there. Spots here for brewing stands. There we go. These are like coffee stands, basically. Okay, well, I'll put some more office things here. Office space right here. Thank you. put a little bit of carpet right here where this window is. Let's go up to this spot here. All right, I'm gonna make a little small kind of office spot here. Okay. Use this for like windowing and stuff. And that for an office door. I might make this a little bit bigger. There we go. if I like those. I don't like these blue ones. I don't think they work. Like they're like bright enough. It might be. Yeah, this one's a lot brighter than that one I was using. Some lighting. And then use the sign here. Call it office. Okay, this is basically, okay, I'm gonna go back and look so I can mark the flooring. Okay, this is floor one. So up top is floor two. There we go. So there's not anything up here just yet. We'll go ahead and just do one of those. Up here is, up top here is floor three. There's only three floors in this building. Okay, guys, I think that's gonna do it for today. So since I've done a little bit of detail work for stuff out here, it's not doing too bad. So quite a bit I'll do here for on detailing and stuff. I do know in here, just a second guys, let me go ahead and put some lighting out underneath this skyscraper here so there's something. There we go. Okay, I think that's gonna do it for today's video, guys. I am gonna do some other stuff, do some other builds here. I forgot to show you another build I'm gonna have built soon, soon. I forgot to show it to you guys in the last video. Over here is going to be another build. It's going to be another restaurant build. This is going to be pretty much an Olive Garden. I haven't really designed what it's going to look like exactly just yet. So there is going to be an Olive Garden that's going to go right here. So I've been just kind of working on these two big office buildings, this 6-foot kind of skyscraper and this three-floor building. So I think that's going to be it for today, guys. Post a comment section below. If you like this video, hit the like button. And if you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button as always. I will see you on the next video. And goodbye.